Okay, back so. Yes, we survived all 15 chapters. Yes.
Hey guys. Wait, why is this a timer? Hey guys, today we're doing another video, and remember Interstellar, whatever that storm thing. I think that was from the thing. Wait, why is there a timer? Wait, let me see. Oh my god, what is happening? Anyways, the bad news, I'm in Oklahoma. I'm actually not, I'm just kidding. But I'm just, if you don't know, this is a storm video. That's why I made that thing. So I'm pretending that I'm in Oklahoma, where the dangerous tornadoes are, whatever. But it's gonna be fake, right? But I want you to really think, pretend it's real. So anyways, there's 29 minutes, so fake tornadoes. Okay, I'm gonna finish it, but this time I'm gonna say real tornado. You just think it's real, okay? It's gonna be fake. It is anyway. Anyways. Shut up, ball! Get those away from me! It's just real. Anyway, I need to go to pee. So anyways, I'm gonna pause and I'm gonna show you when the time is. See ya. 3, 2. Anyways, I'm done. I told you it's paused. So anyways, I'm done. So I'm gonna pretend I'm seeking shelter or whatever. I don't know what that means. But if you watched, please watch the movie before you watch this, and then you'll know what I'm saying. Because then it'll start to be so real. If you didn't watch the movie, like, Into the Storm, so, you can watch it. And pause the video right now, and you can watch the movie right now. So now, you're ready to go upstairs where you're supposed to go in some storms. So, if you watched Into the Storm, you'll know what I'm saying. Because last tornado, I'm actually a tornado I'm talking about, did this to my baby! Literally pitch black right now, if you can see. I think you can't see me because I think there's a tornado coming. And I hear some things coming by. Godzilla? That looks like danger, danger. So, Godzilla is outside. I'm gonna show you. Ready? Wait, I'm gonna go back because I just saw all the Godzilla. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna show you Godzilla so you can see the sky, but then see some white things right there. right here, and that goes to Godzilla. See? The breath is shooting out. So, I'm gonna hide. Anyway, see you next time. See you at the next night.
Hey guys, so I'm under the bed. Can you see?
Under the bed. Anyways.
No. I paused the video and
guess what?
So I heard some creepy noises, which was Godzilla footsteps.
Godzilla's over
here. I think you can't see it. Right under there in the thing. Godzilla's up there.
Godzilla's up
there. So I'm hiding. Okay. I'm gonna see you till when the time passes, because I hope the tornado doesn't come.
Did you just? I hope it doesn't feel like Hurricane Sandy. I know I was not even born in Hurricane Sandy. I was just thinking about it for some reason. I hope it's not even worse, because it's... Let me see what it is. No. My house is going to get destroyed. Anyways. It's an EFA tornado! It is multiple. Wait. I hope it didn't turn into a fire tornado like last year. Destroy my home. It's a bug. Those are for tornado. So. Why? That's my little brother and my babysitter right there. I'm gonna spy on them. Hey! That's mean! Why did you do that? It's just so funny.
Look, they're over there.
Not that angry truck.
Someone over there. And you can't see them. All the way down. There's a gray cloud, though. I just can't stop looking at it. Okay, it's time. Anyways, I turned 9, and I'm just kidding. I'm actually 8. I'm just sound like too moving. It feels exactly like it. Anyways, I'm ready. Okay. See you when the timer is done. if you don't, before you leave, I'm gonna show you where, what time it is. So it's 6:20, it's 6, like, it's 6 minutes and 13 seconds, but 30 seconds. No, I think they tell me it's 6 minutes. And then, there's 5 disastrous things. How? There is a black hole, a lot of titans, and attack on titans, whatever, and two tornadoes, one fire nado, and one volcano, a super volcano, whatever those are. Wait, let me count. Five disastrous babies. I don't know what I'm saying. But I hope I don't get dead. Cause it's gonna feel like a baby, my boy. You might remember this place when I was in the 1 hour and 9 minute video. Video that I did on my YouTube channel. Anyways, dun, dun. Why is Elmo over here? Look, Elmo, Elmo, Elmo. Look how far Elmo is. I'm just kidding. It's okay. I'm gonna show you a magic trick. Wait. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna show you the green screen. So with my hand, with my finger. Ready? Yeah, no, that's all. Okay. Right? See my thumb? Right there. Thank you. instrumental here. We blocked the arrow and we didn't have it out last time. So, guess what this says. Ready?
Here is a baby for you to love.
That rhymes.
Look. Love in script. Above. Above and love are the same.
Straight from heaven, dear baby.
Dumbo! Get it? Look. His name is Dumbo. His name is Dumb. I'm just kidding, his name Dumbo.
So it's straight from heaven. Up above, here's a baby that's 7 months old. Heaven. I just can't stop saying that.
Okay, anyways, I'm not gonna pause it. I don't want to. My little brother didn't kill me. Some people call it Y-E, for YouTube better. Y-T-E. Y-T means YouTube. Y-T-T means YouTube TV. Get it? T-V. T-T-T-T. T-V. What? Do you know the word that says... This is what... was so bad in my school. So many people were just saying spill my cup for some reason. I know how to spell it, but I know that joke. Get it? I'm gonna tell you it. This is what they said.
Okay, spill my cup.
This is me. Why does everybody have to say it a second time?
Spell my cup.
Oh, great. Third time. Spell I cup. Spell I cup. Fifth time. Spell I cup. Sixth time.
And then I went to the principal's office for no reason. I'm tired of all this iCup jokes, whatever. Wonder what this is? Just kidding, that's kitchen. I'm pretending that's a lie. So the secrets. Oh no, let me change. That's so fun. Roll that. Isn't that from the Backrooms kid? I love the Backrooms movies.
Game again. I
Okay, let me show you what the song is like.
Here we go. Okay, here's the song. Ready? Set. Here we go.
And Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Con and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
Ready?
We're not going to run. Say tonight, if you know the reindeer will tell you how to be. And those reindeer, you will run down to the
the song now there's 2 minutes. I'm gonna hear sirens. I know that. I'm gonna go on my iPad. Don't tell me there's sirens. I'm gonna watch something first. Don't tell me there's sirens, please. I'm gonna tell you when sirens are coming, okay? I'm a pretty fast person. Sirens. I'm just kidding, actually. I'm just pretending. Okay, I have an ad for this. Oh no. Okay, I'm watching something right there. See? Let's turn this. Ready? What? There's a siren. Siren's coming. Tornado's coming. Oh no. 14. 13. Oh no. I gotta run. And hide in secret shelter. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a real tornado coming. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm hiding. Oh no, tornado destruction! What? I did the matrix move. Another tornado! Oh my into fire?
Oh no, it's turning into a fire name now. I knew it!
I knew one of the tornadoes turned into a fire.
Yeah, that was the worst place.
No, no.
What? Why? Not this again.
Tornado destruction! Emotion! Damage!
I hate that thing. Anyways, let's see. Oh no! There's a jungle in front of me. Oh no. Oh no. Sack destruction. Oh no. Okay, I'm driving. I'm gonna pause the video. I'm going to California. Okay, and I'm done driving and I'm watching something. Oh no. Oh my god, I saw a bus fly on the Golden Gate. Oh no. Ah! I just saw a car. Wow. What is that? Okay, I'm in California. So, I'm done. And it's, I saw some crazy stuff happening. Ready for chapter 2? We're just collapsing! No! No!
Oh, what happened? Oh. Chapter 3. The darkness. A shark! I can't swim! I have to swim!
Oh, there's my...
Can't swim!
This is what's outside my window. There is the tornado. Boom. What does ginormous tornadoes? I'm driving back to New York. I'm driving back to New York. I got on subway. I got back to New York. So, oh no, tornado. Oh no, a lot fly down. Okay, this is the worst thing ever. I'm in my school now. A lot of things flying. Oh no, I got this ginormous destruction. I'm back in New York. And finally, I'm done with Hurricane Sandy alert! Hurricane Sandy alert! It's actually not Hurricane Sandy. I'm gonna get a little trip. See?
Oh no. There's literally destruction of feet.
But now it's time for chapter 4. There's 5 chapters. Second last chapter. Ready? Second. Go.
Chapter 4. The tsunami.
That was actually chapter 5. I'm just kidding. Anyways.
Chapter 4. The hurricane.
Okay, it's the hurricane.
The hurricane has started.
But the hurricane is bad. It's a rain. I checked on the weather channel, this one. It said the hurricane was named Hurricane. I forgot. I think it was called Hurricane. One second. It's Hurricane Aldo.
Oh no, Hurricane Aldo.
Not Aldo, it's actually Aldo.
It's Hurricane Rinaldo!
It's Hurricane
Rinaldo!
Okay, I'll stop. It's Hurricane Rinaldo.
There's baby wind.
I mean, there's a lot of winds. Let me see how much miles per hour it is. I know it, I forgot. It's 151 mile per hour winds. Tornado 5. And there's like a lot. Chapter. But the hurricane winds.
What? Uh-oh. We're in trouble. I'm in a tornado. I'm in trouble. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. A hurricane. And a tornado is coming. Whoa! chapter 5, the tsunami. Oh, I lost my mind. Alexa, play Trouble by Shampoo. The beach is crazy. There's no water. Okay, not this again. Landfall. This will feel like a landfall. Stop! I think I need us to how to survive a tsunami. I'm going upstairs. Quick, I'm going upstairs. Okay, I'm coming. I'm upstairs. Okay, the house is completely underwater. It's the worst one of all. A nuclear apocalypse that can have zombies. Walking dead zombies. It's called the nuclear zombie apocalypse. Zombie apocalypse. Oh no. Ready? Why are there so many zombies outside? Oh no, zombie. I forgot. My family.
Okay, there's a sign. There's like literally the sign. The auction going crazy.
Alexa, stop.
Okay, there was like a ginormous. So now the bonus. There's a nuclear apocalypse.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Okay, I'm through with all of this things. So let's get sleep. I wonder what my hair, the core of my hair looks like. I don't know why, but I want to see. Boing, boing, boing. I wonder what my hair looks like. I literally can't see my hair. Anyway, so, finally everything is done. There's so much destruction. This was destroyed. Okay, I'm gonna, I guess I'm going to another planet. Oh, no, even that. I'm at another planet. I'm only supposed to live for 42. I flip. So fun. Anyways.
Thank you.
I got my eye. I'm gonna get this eye. Okay, gotta put my eyes. Put them back to the side. Oh, that's better. Second eye. What? Put my eye. Put my eye.
Watch my eye.
Finally, they're nice and shiny now. So,
there's not five chapters, there's 10 chapters, not five, I forgot. Into the storm. Into the storm, the sixth chapter. Ready? This is what I was like, the next chapter. You know what I'm saying. And I interrupted. Wait, what did you say? Chapter six. Chapter six. Chapter 6, the quicksand. So the quicksand. Wait, I'm sinking.
No, no! Thank you. I'll see where it's coming.
It's okay.
And now I'm going in the ambulance.
It's actually like candy, it's not lipstick.
Okay, let me get my phone.
Chapter 13, last chapter. How? Chapter 13, last chapter. The combination.
Oh no. What's happening? One fire tornado, one tornado, one hurricane. Is it called a fire hurricane?
Two bonus chapters, really?
Chapter 14. Bonus chapter 14. Bonus chapter 1. The monster car.
Stop!
Okay, mommy.
Destroys town. I mean the monster.
You
I know.
Chapter 15. And bonus chapter 2.
The monster car. Part 2.
Giant monster baby! like babysitters annoying me like crazy. You crazy.
Respect me. I'm old human.
Bro, you're only 50 years old.
Enjoy the unpredictable weather, maybe a little bit, but when this tornado think you want to enter it. Luckily, the tornado stopped forming and it turned into a thunderstorm. But the unpredictable weather is something you've got to expect when going to Disney World. There was almost a tornado at Disney World today. Florida is known to have crazy and unpredictable weather, and Disney is turning into a
Why do you? Are you so strict of lights?
Because I'm being.
Oh. My mom is not strict. See, this side ain't like the other. Anyways. This video is now 30 minutes also.
Here's the light red green screen that I did. It's not a green screen, it's a blue screen. No, not. It's actually not even a green screen. I had to edit it on the green screen. It's right here. Right there. Up there. See? This is where the thing is. All the way down here. Right here. Thank you. something is right there. As you can see. You can do this. We're gonna play a little game Simon Says. This is our mine, Simon Says. But it's not called Simon Says, it's actually called Nolan Says. Actually not Nolan Says. You know what I'm doing, Simon Says. Simon says to... Wait. Simon says... Simon says put your hands on your head. Simon says put your hands on back. Simon says put your hands on your hips. Simon says go put your hands on your knee. Simon says put your hands on your head. Rub your belly. Oh, I got you. Oh, boy. Okay, Simon says put your hands on your knee. Simon says put your hands on me. And put your hands on your head. And put your hands on your nose. Simon says, put your hands on your belly. Simon says, put your hands on your hips. Simon says, put your hands on your foot. Oh, I got you! I can see you! I got you! I think I got Nicholas. My cousin. Next, Simon says. Simon says, put your hands on your cheeks. Simon says, put your hands on your nose. Simon says, put your hands on your head. Simon says, put your hands on your knees. Simon says, put your nose on your. If you can't do it, you just have to do it like this. Wait for a minute! So, Simon... Okay, whoever's still here is good. Whoever's not here, you can play chess with Uncle Steve. I know you did that, everyone like this. Simon says, put your hands on your head. Simon says, put your hands on your hair. Simon says, put your hands on your chin. Simon says, put your hands on your shoulder. Simon says, put your hands on your nose. Simon says, put your hands on your nose. Simon says, put your hands on your shoulders. Oh, I got you with the Simmons. Okay, I got you, but if there's anybody that's still here, then you're good. So Simon says, put your hands on your knees. Simon says, put your hands on your feet. Oh, I got you all. Oh my God. I'm just kidding. He's coming. Nope.
No, don't touch him.
Why? What? I'm not leaving this in here.
Video, get that to 100 views. It's on 93 views right now. Seven more. I did the 93 if you're wondering. So anyways, okay, I'm back. So yes, I survived all 15 chapters. Yes.